they say, for the first eliminated speller to be relegated to selling goodies. Well, in my house, it's tradition that no one's allowed to talk to my dad for 3 days after the Patriots lose. Doesn't mean that's okay either. It is tradition that the person eliminated from the competition is fair game for derision, especially the alpha male.
Anyone for buying the shit that